Now let us understand the pathological classification of uveitis. It can be either granulomatous uveitis or non-granulomatous uveitis. Granulomatous can be again classified into infective or non-infective. The infective conditions are tuberculosis, syphilis, leprosy, viral, especially herpetic, parasitic uveitis, especially toxoplasmosis. Very, very important list. Don't forget it. The non-infective granulomatous conditions are sarcoidosis, Vogt-Koyanagi-Harada disease, and symphytic ophthalmia. Very important. Moving on to the non-granulomatous uveitis, again, you can classify into infective and non-infective. The infective is going to be leptospirosis. Don't forget this. Leprosy causes granulomatous, leptospira causes and non-granulomatous uveitis. The non-infective conditions are HLA-B27-associated ankylosing spondylitis, Behçet's disease, Fuchs uveitis, traumatic uveitis, and drug-induced uveitis. Also note that an early TB or syphilis or an early sarcoid can start out to be non-granulomatous, then they can transform into a granulomatous uveitis. Thank you.